As the sales manager of your sales team, who's your coach? Hi, I'm Jim Pansera, hoping you become a stronger leader of your sales team. And the reality I watch as a consultant and as a trainer is that the majority of sales managers I meet have never really received any training on how to be an effective sales manager. I do a lot of coaching one-on-one with sales leaders. And one of the things I find is consistent that when a new person is promoted to sales management, they usually come with no training and no experience on what to do. They're being promoted from the field as a salesperson. Then when they join the company, all they get is some administrative coaching or how to use your computer system, and then that's about it. They have to discover on their own how to manage and motivate, how to lead and direct the selling processes without any guide or process to help them. This is why a coach is so critical. And a lot of times it can't just be your boss, because there's a good chance your boss has had a little training and coaching and leadership that you have. Who can you find that could be a guide? Doesn't have to be within your company, but just somebody you can have a conversation every once in a while to make sure that you have the right focus, that you have the right direction, and you have the right skills to understand how to manage and motivate people so they can sell even more. That's really the job of a sales leader, isn't it? So who's going to help you improve your skills?